President Paul BIYA welcomes the former head of state of the Federal Republic of Nigeria on a visit to Cameroon.
For me, it's a great pleasure to be here in Cameroon, a place that I could regard as second home in a way.
The former Nigerian president will be guest speaker at this Saturday's graduation ceremony of the ICT University, the 6th commencement ceremony.
I want to take this opportunity to thank my brother, the president, for the arrangement he has made for my reception coming in this time.
The first time Olusegun Obasanjo was in Cameroon was in 1959, and since then he has remained a regular visitor in this great country, according to him.